Do you recognise the art style in this mural?
Keith Haring painted this for Melbourne in 1984. It's one of only 31 murals by him left worldwide.
Featuring his classic art style in a stunning yellow, green and red.
The door was stolen after completion but returned in 2013.
Lots of love, Josh and Matt.